I am Khotan Padar.
Miles O'Brien. Come in. Sit down.
Where is my son?
Oh, he's with my wife. They'll be back shortly. I thought it might be a good idea if we talked first. Your son, Rugal.
At least they didn't change his name.
When was the last time you saw him?
On Bajor. He had just had his fourth birthday. He probably doesn't even remember me.
Does he? I think he spent most of his life trying to forget you.
I don't think I understand.
The boy hates everything he is. He hates Cardassians. He hates being a Cardassian.
Yes, I've heard those stories. Well, I suppose after growing up among the Bajorans, but now that I'm back in his life...
Well, he may not want you back in his life.
I am his father. Mr. O'Brien, I know very little about human culture. I don't know how you view the family.
We do almost anything to protect our families. I have a daughter myself. She's 4. The same age your son was when you lost him.
Then I expect you can imagine what I'm feeling right now. On Cardassia, family is everything. We care for our parents and children with equal devotion. In some households, 4 generations eat at the same table. Family is everything. And I have failed in my responsibility to my family.
You had no way of knowing he was still alive.
I should have tried harder. I should have looked everywhere. To abandon my son, to allow him to be raised by a Bajoran. I have disgraced everything that a Cardassian believes in.
Hello, Rugal. Do you remember my face? Even a little?
No.
Would you like to see some pictures of you when you were a child?
No.
Rugal, you have to understand. There was nothing left of the house. After the attack, your mother was dead. And you... I cried for you, Rugal. I missed you so much. I could not even stay on Bajor. It was too close to the happy memories of you.
It was your own fault. You deserved it. You are a Cardassian. What the Bajorans did, they had to do.
I understand why you say that.
You can't understand. You are a Cardassian butcher, a butcher. They killed your son for your crimes.
Rugal.
You are not my father. And I will never go back to Cardassia. Never.